dependable. You give him a job and that person will complete that job. You don't have to ask again. That is what Manoj is. Everybody wants to work with a person very meticulous. You tell this is what is to be done and she will do exactly the way that needs to be done. That is what Archana is. We appreciate the efforts put in by all the members of the MVPM staff. Friends, all the members of the organizing team, they are generally into their late 40s or 50s or probably more than that, probably with the exception of Ajay Jhanwar. I don't think we people can do the running around. This running around has been done by our young boys and girls of Maheshwari Vidya Pracharak Mandal, various hostels. There have been a few lapses. I own up those lapses. Those are my lapses, personal lapses, during the presentation of the program. And as Maheshwari sir said, if you love a person, you can't find fault with them. We love all our students of the hostel and I refuse to find any faults with them, if there have been any. And if there have been faults, these are my faults. Finally, a word of appreciation for the compeers, the master of ceremony. You have presented, you have yourself presented about the Maheshwari scholars and the promising scholars. You read out their CVs, you read out their introductions. And many of them have been very, very successful participants in various extracurricular and co-curricular activities. It's no joke doing a master of ceremony in front of these people. It's like singing when Lata Mangeshkar and Asha Bhosle are there in the audience. So great job you have done. Finally, sir, with your permission, one more minute I'll take, because till now, whatever I have spoken in the capacity as secretary of Maheshwari Vidya Pracharak Mandal's scholar committee. Now I would like to take one more minute to speak as an individual. Sir, it has been 4 years, 2012 this journey started. It was my good fortune that in 2012 we had Chairman Shri Satyanarayan Ji Chandak, he is there very much in the audience, and Shri Bajrang Das Ji Lohia. It was under their guidance that I learned the tricks of the trade, how to organize this event. So thank you very much, sir. This was the foundation which was laid by you. Next year, Shri Rajendra Ji Tapadia took over. A very dynamic leader, and most important quality is somebody who leads from the front, not only in sponsorship. Sponsorship, though, whenever it comes, he says, kitne chahiye, 8 mein se ek minus karo, 7 ko main dekhta hoon. Aur 7 ko phone karne ke liye 7 ka 14 minutes unko lagte hain. 14 minutes he will get the 7 sponsors. But his office becomes MVPM scholars office during the entire planning of the program. His secretarial staff accords all the assistance that we need. The hotel booking, the flight booking, everything is being done by him. And most important thing is, at the end of the day, he remains thorough professional. Once the job is assigned, once we have divided work among ourselves, no micromanaging. He will never meddle and he will never ask me, why did you do that? That's the quality of a leader, right? Sir, it has been a wonderful journey working with you. I was described as the backbone and we have got a bone marrow transplant here. I think backbone doesn't exist without vertebra. I am an engineer and then a manager, and so I have not done my biology, but whatever little bit of biology that I understand, that bone marrow requires vertebra, right? And our vertebra have been Amol Karwa, Professor Somani, Rajesh Ji Malpani and Ajay Jhanwar. These are the members of the team on behalf of whom I am standing here. Thank you very much. You have been great colleagues. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, as you leave this auditorium, let the celebration of this Maheshwari talent reverberate in your minds long after you have left this place. Thank you so much. Good night.
Thank you, sir, for your words. Today's evening was indeed adorned with motivation flowing like a golden elixir from our talented scholars.
Integrity flowing piously from our distinguished jury.
Generosity flowing abundantly from our sponsors,
and finally gratitude flowing from all our hearts for having the grace of our chief guest and the guest of honor.
We also thank you for making this evening even more beautiful by being such a patient audience. But ladies and gentlemen, the program has not ended, in fact, has just begun.
Yes, you heard it right. Awarding our brilliant scholars was just the first step towards celebrating excellence. The next step is learning from these scholars so that we can blossom more such brilliance in the Maheshwari community.
And in light of this, we've organized a career guidance program called Learning from Scholars, which is a live interaction from our scholars, which is organized tomorrow at Symbiosis Vishwa Bhavan.
I now request everyone to rise for the national anthem, post which the awardees and our scholar committee is invited on the stage for a group photograph.
And our scholar committee to come on the stage for a group photograph.